The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the Worldwide Total Fighting Championship. Making her way to the ring, representing the Alliance from Germany.
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
And her opponents first. Representing the Alliance, from Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, Madison.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Byron, walking around backstage earlier today, I can tell you that people are talking about just how loyal she's become.
And when you're that trustworthy, Michael, I'm willing to bet you have a long line of people looking to help watch your back.
And representing the Anarchist from out of this world, V.I.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
And guys, what do you think about how aggressive she's been in recent weeks?
I'm not all that surprised, Michael. You always knew she had it in her, and it was just a matter of her finally channeling it.
Representing the Anarchist from New York.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
But unfortunately for all of us here, and especially her opposition, she never seems too worried about showing her respect for anybody.
No, she really doesn't, Michael. But you know what? Very often you'll see an attitude like that come back to bite you, which we may very well see here tonight.
And from Los Angeles, California, Billy E.
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow this structure has become even more destructive.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
From Tokyo, Japan, Tima!
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
And her level of discipline, Byron, really is something to admire.
Yeah, you never see her try to execute something she knows she can't or shouldn't do. She simply stays within herself, knowing that her skills are good enough to carry her to victory.
We all know that Elimination Chamber is the most brutal structure in WWE, but what makes this match so unique?
Have you seen the structure, Michael? 16 tons of steel, 4 bulletproof pods, and a structure that towers in at 16 feet high and 36 feet wide.
I'm not blind, Corey. It's right there.
Yeah, I say that because the structure is the story, and that's what sets this match apart from all others, including Hell in a Cell.
These superstars know what they need to do. Fight off the other 5 and be the last one standing in the middle of the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Full to the jump.
Ooh, solid kick across the back.
Now, what do you do if you find yourself at a disadvantage in an elimination match?
Buckle up and get ready for a long night. Sometimes you'll find yourself being teamed up against, so make sure your energy's up and don't waste any motion.
Stomping down! What a knockout punch!
Oh, man! She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. She is really showing her confidence.
All night long!
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She can still turn it around by taking this fight wherever she wants it.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Toss. Oh, knee right to the jaw.
Good night.
From the top.
See if this is the start of a rally.
Uh-oh. And a suplex.
Both wrists captured.
Eat defeat. Will this be enough?
Oh, here it comes.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
A knee right on the temple. Now that is an exclamation point. Is it enough? The counter.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. Oof. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
This is a summon, too.
She's summoning this up next to her.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
It's just one way to incite your opponent.
Oh, what a kick. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Suplex. Big boot. Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Taking a moment to get pumped up.
Hoping to end it here. Quick count out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Big punch by this mark.
She is not done yet.
Placing them into the corner. Turning the tables.
Another big move.
Knee right in the temple.
Close the book on this one. That's gotta be it.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Situation right now.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But that should do it right there.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
And a kick.
Oh, knee right to the stomach.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Boom! Spectacular athleticism.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Lift off. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Attack to the midsection.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. You can sense what her intentions are here.
All right. From way up. All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of. That hit the spot.
She's finished.
Two. Back to the
competitor has been eliminated.
Gosh, what a match.
The face has been planted.
Cover drag takedown.
Well measured.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. She heads into the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? And on count out speed, she has the whole outside to play with. Gets inside the ring.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
just coming there.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knee right in the temple.
This one has to be over.
For the win. Two count.
That'll do
it. A competitor has been eliminated.
Inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And here comes the cover. Hooks the leg.
Champion.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.